Hello everyone, welcome to STR Simple Max. Today we are going to see how to find the cube of a number in easy way. Actually, finding cube of two or more digit number is difficult one. This is very easy method. Not only that, we can save time also. Moreover, it is very interesting one. Shall we start? Okay, now I have written 27 cube. Okay. So find the cube of 27 cube. Here we can use three steps. First step is write the cube value of separate digits. Okay, so first cube value of 2 is 8, then cube of 7, that is 343. Cube of 7, 343. Okay, and next what we do, that is 2 square, taking square of first digit, that is 2 square into 7. Okay. Next, 7 square into 2. Okay. 2 square into 7, 7 square into 2. So what we get here? 8, here 343. What is 2 square? 2 square is 4, 4 into 7, 28. 28. 7 square is 49. 49 into 2, 98. Okay. So next step is multiply this 28 by 2 and 98 by 2. So 28 multiple 28 by 2 into 2. Okay. Into 2. That is 56. Here 98 into 2. 196. Okay. Then we add this. Right, 343. Next, 8 plus 6, 14. 9 plus 9, 18. 18 plus 1, 9. 1 plus 1, 2. Here, 8 plus, we add these two only. 8 plus 6, that is 14. Balance 1. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 5, 8. Here, this 8. Okay. Then, we can write the answer, that is first digit, that is 3. Okay, then what is remaining here? 34. So we add this 34 by with this one. So 8, 12, plus 1, 3. Okay, then we write this 8. What is remaining here? 32. So we write 32 here and we add 6. 8 plus 3, 11. So 6. 6. This remaining here, 11. So 11 plus 8, 19. So you can write. So here, no more numbers. Therefore, we write this 19. So what's the answer? 19,683. Okay. We can see one more sum, 45 cube. Okay. So what's the first step? Write the cube of digits, that is 4 cube. 4 cube is 64. 5 cube is 125. Okay, this is the first step. Next, 4 square into 5. 4 square into 5. Then 5 square into 4. What is 4 square? 4 square is 16. 16 into 5, 80. 5 square into 4. 5 square is 25. 25 into 4, 100. Then multiply 80 and 100 by 2. Multiply 80 by 2, 160. Multiply 100 by 2, 200. Okay. Then we add this 125. 200 plus 100, 300. 0. 4 to 40. Then 64. Then we can write the answer. How? First, 5. The next word is remaining here, 12. We add this 12 by this 300. So 312. We write here 2. What is remaining? 31. So we write 31 here. Add this 172. So here 1. Here remaining 27. So 91. Okay. We write here 91. So the cube of 45 is 91,125. Okay, it is very easy one and interesting one also. So you can try this. If you like this video, give thumbs up, share with friends, subscribe the channel. Thank you.